Hello friends, this is Ashwani Bhatti. Today I am going to tell you how to create a sign up and login form in PHP using session. If you want to create a login form or sign up form in PHP, first of all you have a database. So what I'll do, I will go to the PHP my admin. Here I will type database name. So I will say database name is TGC. The database which I have created is TGC. So now, what are the fields which I want in this database? I want ID, name, email and password. What I will do, I will create table users. So first column I will take as ID. ID is an integer. I will take auto increment. I will take primary key. I take username. I will take email ID. I will take password. So now what I have done, I have created a table. Now what I will do, I will create one page that is known as config.php. In that page, I will save all the configuration of my website. So what I will do, I will create on PHP, then say save, go to the my computer C drive WAMP www. I will create one folder, sign up underscore login. So this page's name is index.php. Now I will first create the config page. So in the config page, what I will save, I will save hostname. What is my hostname? My hostname is localhost. What is my username? My username is root. What is my password? Nothing. What is my database name? TGC. Now this page I will use everywhere, wherever I want the database name, host name and password. So what I will do, now I will create an insert page. Here I will put the query. So if I want to connect, first of all I have to require this file. The file name is config.php. Now what is my host name? My host name is localhost. What is my username? My username is username. Now if I want to tag the database, I will use mysql/db. What is my database name? This is my database name. Now I want to insert inside the user. So what I will do first, I will going to create one form. Now this page will go to the insert.php, then method is post. Now I will put username inside the label tag. I will put the name as username. I will copy this thing. For email, I will take input type as email and I will use the doc type HTML. per ml 5. This is my password field. I will take input type password, and I will also give the input name as password. Now you can see input type submit. Now if I want to preview the page, I will go to the browser. I will say localhost. I go to the WAMP www. I will put sign up login. Now you can see this is not proper aligned right now. What I will do, I will get a table inside the form. In first ready, I will put label. In second TD, I will input TR close. Now you can see it's done. Same thing do with the next one. I will close the TD. I will open the TD. I will close the TD. Close the TR. Now open the TR, open the TD, open the TD, open, close the TD, close the TR, then TR, TD, TD is blank. And next TD, what I will put submit form. TD close, TR close, table close. Now you can see the table is proper. Now here what I will do, I will put my name, email ID and password. Once the user will click on submit button, it will go to the insert.php. So in insert.php, what I will do, I will take MySQL underscore query. Now what is my command? Insert into users. What are the names of the columns? Username, email or password. Now values, what I will do, this goes here, but this goes here. Now what I have to do, I say post, what is the field name is username. Now I have to do concatenation here. Now this is done with name. This is done with the password. This is done with the password, and this is done with the email. Now once the data is inserted, what the message will come? The message will come, data inserted successfully. Now I will stay in the condition, if post, if the condition will come in a post, say I will check now in the browser. I will put my email ID, my username, I will put my email ID, my password 1234. Clicking on submit, it's successfully. Now you can see, clicking on the browse, data is inserted. Now again I will check by one more field. I will give the name as Aditya. The email ID is aditya@test.com. The password is 1234. Clicking on submit, now you can see it is inserted. Thanks for watching our tutorial. For next tutorial, please watch our next video. Thanks for watching us.